Every man has a flaming star, a flaming star over his shoulder. And when a man
arguing and stalling all the time, Ma's dying, keeping us there more than an hour. It was just 5 minutes before we got here that she died. If we'd have gotten here just a little sooner, she may be alive now. You know it's his fault.
Put that knife down.
Get out of the way. She was worth 1,000 of them, and they let her die.
Elvis Presley as Pacer, who became a legend in the West.
Hello, dosey, dosey, single and save a dollar.
Torn between two loyalties, two loves, and fighting to save them both.
Not being my friend, you will be my enemy. And this house and all in it will die.
But they wouldn't hurt us, Pacer. They're our own people.
No, Ma. They ain't my people. To tell the truth, I don't know who's my people.
With Steve Forrest as Clint, Pacer's brother who battled courageously at his side. Barbara Eden, the beauty who fired the conflict in Pacer's soul.
You were the worst. You made me feel it the worst.
And Dolores Del Rio and John McIntyre as the mother and father caught in the middle of a savage, relentless struggle.
Well, this looks like it's going to be a real bad war. Everybody in this whole part of Texas is going to be in it sooner or later.
It was a time of vengeance, of the land being challenged by white man and red. It was a time for Pacer to choose, and whichever path he took, he had to hurt someone he loved.